And I long to see the day when labor will have the destinies of the nation in her own hands, and that she will stand the united force and show the world what the workers can do.